Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad, the doctor is in, and welcome to another episode of Wasteland 3. Alright, so we just cleared out the lower half of Aspen, the Aspen resort, and took out a bunch of breathers who apparently are hallucinogenic freaks that inhale all this stuff, and then that's how Victor Buchanan has control over him. So, and there's also another guy. We met some dude that's holed up that sold a bunch of stuff. And we're hearing from another guy who's held captive. He either knows the Rangers or part of the Rangers. I can't remember. But he's kind of giving us little tips as to how to get in there. And I mean, our weapons are diesel. Like, ugh, I didn't think they were this good. We're handling this like no problem at all. Like, it whipped out a saw pop. We didn't even need it. We're just hit. The only thing that's really inconvenient is like all the poison they throw at you. But that's not even really that bad. Alright, we got something going on in there. Set yourself free.
Well, well, well. Like I tell all my guests, if you've got what it takes, you can leave anytime you want. Just follow the signs.
Pick the lock here. I don't know if I can get it. The booze box.
More of Vic's drones.
Baby's going on something clean. Damn it. Where is he? Oh, he's up top. Nitrogen tank. There's just one guy. I'm squeezed up there.
Federico calling. Come in. Silence. Prepare the guns.
For my dream.
What? Oh, he didn't even take out the...
Hear the thunder.
Alright, so Ghost Rider. Take. What the f is that? Doesn't even notice this, they're just walking along. Either Crazer. Nice. Let's chuck out a saw pup. Get behind. Oh no. All right, he's got the pistol. Well, I can't get in there yet. Next time. Overwatch. Saw Pup doing work. Whoa, 402 points.
You thieves! Cut! Hurt! Bleed!
Cover my dream!
God damn it. Come on, dear, you don't see your brother?
That'll do nicely. Thanks.
The Alex killed that guy. Magpie Vulpy. Get a lot of ammo. All right. Torch him. Nice, good stuff. Not enough AP to do anything. Oh, we'll just have, alright, so he's... Hey, Mark, come on. I want to defend.
My right. Damn.
I become elevated.
Oh, we're gonna have a sword fight over here.
I'm protected. I'm exposed.
Critical. Oh, the bear's just walking through like nothing. All right, who needs help? Thea does. Healed too, nice. Ooh, God, they're all right there. Damn it.
Target.
Mark the Fumer.
Acquired.
Right, who is this? Valkyrie, huh? Oh, Thunder. Yeah, that's a glitch. That bear just walking through like nothing. Alright, he's kicking ass with that attack. So he's immune to fire. Alright, saw pups down. And burn the deer, that's it. Who are you healing? Alright, Thunder needs some healing. Hmm. American Higgs too. Sword just does instant damage. I'll stop up to and die, it's barely there. Healing, like nothing?
I'm hearing a heck of a lot of shooting. Hope you're all making friends down there.
Oh, we'll have the poison take effect. The luck. Skills, leadership, first aid. Bump up his hard ass. Higgs, let's go. Luck. Come on. Hey, let's go. Oh, alarms is 4. Yeah, sure. Perks. Shotgun attacks and plus 25% damage for each enemy hit. The same shot? Weird science. Doesn't have fire damage, so that doesn't do anything. Yeah, we'll do the shotgun. What's this last one? Play a melee enemy on one turn. After they hit you, okay. Quan, let's go. Let's go luck. Give me a chance to get more attacks in. Melee combat. Definitely. So is there a melee combat book? His melee combat's a 10. Alright. Let's loot. I would have liked some more energy, but... Oh, it's here, everyone up. Where is everybody? Pigs.
I couldn't have done better myself. Thanks.
Valkyrie. And then yourself. Animals for 7. Disarmed. Let's dig. In the cement mix. Dry blood kicked in the cement mixer suggests some questionable building. We got an ammo box, let's get it. 7-6-2. Prepare. Generate, get the computer online. Simplified crane controls available for your convenience. Please enter your command using the keyboard. Current available. Raise info exit. Type in info. You are using a simplified crane controller with 0.8.3 operator designed for your convenience and safety. SCC will override any potentially dangerous commands. It's never been easier to operate a crane safely. Let's type raise. Process command operation commencing. Raising crane, be advised. Lower command disabled pending administrator override. Oh, that gets us into the hideout. Lockpicking? Ooh, a safe in my box. Bonky, get at it. Nice. SWAT light. Modify it. Not sure why the growler's not attacking. Okay. vending machine. Able the gas mine. Just scrap. Grenade box. Find a way to lower the bridge, cross the bridge, reach the Gondola building. What the fuck is that?
Federico, we are the breathers of dreams. Stand before us and die.
Why are you attacking us? We're only here for the patriarch's son.
Victory has given us these dreams. We owe him everything.
You sound like Randy the Macho Man Savage, even though he's dead. All right, you're going down.
No.
No fear.
Yeah, why are they invisible? I don't
care. Taking cover.
Oh God. Oh, that was not good.
Being corrupted.
This is not good. Where are the turrets? Gotta check a turret out there. Where's Higgs? He's got armor, sweet.
Must not feel victory.
We will plan.
Joe's gonna die. Alright, no one's doing too bad. Chuck a dart at Claw at Claw. Where are they getting the power? Oh, there's no way. Dead, good. Oh, damn, wiped out half of them. Has a truck.
Oh.
Gas grenade. But it's not doing anything. We're already poisoned. That did something. I gotta take out that guy. Oh, he's reloading every turn. Packer.
That'll do nicely. Thanks.
Getting back on the van. Bomb up. No, it didn't. We gotta take out the bomber. Really? I want to tell you this guy whack. Oh, 307. Use the car as cover. Nothing. It's only the turrets. Gonna have a run up the stairs. Get those turrets ASAP. And buy cover. Finally hit. Alright, turrets are taking on humans now. That bear's even burning now. Bear's almost dead.
Much obliged.
Nice, disable. Nice, turret shot. Want some?
Much obliged.
As loot. And nothing too extravagant. Cancel. Ammo box. Another ammo box. Well, there's the bear. Weapon crate, pick the lock. Medical crate. You level one up.
I couldn't have done better myself. Thanks.
Do nicely. Thanks.
Alright, where's Valkyrie at? Over there.
Returning to duty.
I It's not like Bear's not wandering around anymore. That's kind of weird. Wow, there's a jingle hungry in here. Pick the lock. Kind of going all the way around. Another crate over here we missed. Got yourself free. Thick,
you sick puppy.
Tingling bodies and hung over the fireplace with care. Alright, what about deactivating it?
Hello?
God. Someone
please,
there.
If someone is there, gosh. Help me. Help me die. I've been here for, I think the sun set 3 times.
Examine the man's wounds. Large gash runs from his belly, button to his ribcage, most likely from the spinning blades nearby. Was ever any hope to save his life evaporated once the gangrene took hold. Let's euthanize him.
For
a few
you.
Moments, his head slumps slightly. And we'll loot him anyway. He got a lot of money on
me up!
Damn it. Where the bears were. Beauty but no guile. Our weapon's great, lockpick it. Pyro cutter. A plasma bolter. Assault rifle. Here's what we get out of it. Alright, we've taken out a bunch, so what? Oh, we got another crate over here. More crates. Yeah, let's open it. Loot. Put your money with a handkerchief. Makeshift mace. It's safe, let's pick it. A bunch of money. Loot this body. I have nothing in the garbage. To the gondola key.
Rangers, this is Corporal Woodson. Are you at the gondola?
Reach the gondola, hold tight, Corporal, we're coming.
Roger that. But please hurry. Things are getting worse up here. Vegas throwing a tantrum and taking out his frustration on my squad and the civilian hostages. I don't know what he's doing to them, but judging by the screams, it can't be good. We need you up here double time. The guards are making rounds. See you soon. Listen out.
Let's loot the body. Another body. God, I don't like all these armor crates. Talk to the computer. Or not. Wow, we're getting like loot big time. Alright, this console appears to operate the ski lift. A simple click of a button will activate the lift and you can ride to the top of the mountainside. Step away for now. Alright, so we're going to stop the video here. Next video, we're going to take the gondola up and check them out. Look at all the damage there, though. If you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike, perfectly fine. Subscribe if you want some more. It's Dr. Quadstick and Dr. John. Be safe.